We build machines, and only after they've been built and dispersed do we learn what they do. We have learned well from our artistic machines. As they acquire increasing power over us and commensurate prestige, we have grown accustomed to imitating their personalities, and accordingly isolate ourselves, distinguish ourselves through specialization and selective blindness to any processes unrelated to machine design.